across the Atlantic Ocean. Their boats were made of wood. They landed on the eastern shore. They saw the land was good. Most of them settled down. And the others pressed on across the Appalachians into the wilderness. Some in wagons, some on foot, horses for the rest. Some got left behind. And the others pushed on across the Mississippi, about a mile wide, to face the Great Plains thirst and hunger. Many, many died, some got left behind. And the others pushed on across the Rocky Mountains, the salt flats of Utah, the wasteland of Nevada, and the high Sierras, saw that some got left behind. And the others pushed on into California, who knew no rest. The Pacific Ocean stopped their restless movement west. Most of them settled down. The others turned around. Some went to the south, down to Mexico.
Hey, taking the red dusty way, California line. Across the desert sands they roll, getting out that old dust bowl, heading for a sugar bowl, and this is what they find. All the police at the port of entry say, you're number 40,000 for today.
You ain't got the do-re me.
Then you better get back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee. California is the garden of Eden. It's a paradise to live in or to see. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hot if you ain't got the do-re me. At the port of entry say, you're number 40,000 for today.
If you ain't got the do-re-mi, boy, you ain't got the do-re-mi,
then you better get back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee. California is the garden of Eden. It's a paradise to live in or to see. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hot if you ain't got the do-re-mi. You wanna buy a house or farm that won't do nobody no harm. Take your vacation by the mountains or the sea. Don't swap your old cow for a car. Better stay right where you are. Better stake this little tip for me. As I read through the papers every day, and the headlines in the papers always say,
if you ain't got the do-re-mi, boy, you ain't got the do-re-mi.